The Crowd by Marian Dunham. Can you see the crowd? Hear the clamour of their voices as they jostle for a better place. Smell the acrid sweat of their bodies crushed together under the unrelenting sun. Hear their voices growing louder with excitement. See them eagerly crane their necks for a better view. Smell the sweet scent of freshly cut palm leaves, wave to keep the flies away. Hear their voices growing even louder until they are shouting exuberantly. See their opening up to form a path, throwing the palm leaves upon the ground for a man who sits quietly on a donkey. As it tramples over the leaves, he says nothing. He just looks at the crowd with knowing eyes as they shout even louder. Can you see the crowd? Hear the subdued murmur of voices, the occasional snatch of laughter, the muffled sob. Sense too the air of mounting tension. Someone shouts and points. A ripple runs through the crowd as a man comes into view, flanked by Roman guards. His robe is blood-stained. A circle of sharp thorns has been pushed down hard upon his head. Blood trickles down his face, mingling with sweat, matting his hair. Feel his degradation. He staggers beneath the weight of a heavy cross. The whole crowd gasps. He stumbles beneath the weight. Another man, fetched from the crowd, is forced to take his burden. The crowd follows, some silently, sadly, others jeering, scoffing, to the place of crucifixion. Can you see the crowd? See them gathered together at the foot of the cross? Most are sitting now, for they're weary, and the babies are sleeping. Hear the women, how they weep and mourn. See their eyes puffed and reddened from their tears. Feel their dejection. Smell the sweat and blood in the air. See the man hoisted up on the cross for all to see. Listen, he utters a few words. A ripple runs through the crowd. Most of them did not know. They could not hear. Maybe they did not listen. See the man. More dead than alive. His pain almost over. He shouts and with a cry is dead. The people start to move away, excepting those who grieve. They stand and stretch. The day was long, tiring. It is finished. They do not know. It is just the beginning.